That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Kinsey, why are you sending me after these things, and where exactly are they?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
I think I got one, Kinsey. You sure this thing's safe?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Oh, I love this song. Come on, Kinsey, sing it with me.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, come on! I'll even let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Now your turn, come on. And you know it ain't fiction. Come on!
No.
Kinsey, that's an order from your president.
Fuck that.
This is why we aren't closer. All right, got another.
We could be lovers. She makes the bed.
That had some...
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
I know I'm gonna regret this, but how is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
I actually kind of understand that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope. Never mind, you're talking gibberish again.
Ugh. It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
Now we're talking the same language. So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, if these data thingies...
Clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
To give his people a boost or something. I don't know, you're the one who says they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
Yeah, but what about keeping us from... You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Holy shit! Zinyak destroyed my apartment!
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Well, I always thought it had character.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub!
We can't afford it.
Feels awesome.
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
The hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them. Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Oh, you gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Fun, but I want something more challenging.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Perfect.
See? You did it! I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
all this stuff here anyway?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Does that mean something to me?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Sounds simple enough?
It did the first time I said it, too.
You know I love you, Kenzie.
Wise.
I know you're thinking, KG, I just heard Lump. How can the day get any better? But keep listening to the mix, and you'll find out. Coming up next, Unbelievable. Don't worry, it's okay to sing along.
I won't know.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub. Which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
So, what exactly is a hotspot?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
Smart flies. You say to me, I'm not talking to. When I do, I'm a
Meatball.
Size of that thing?
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Don't worry, everyone loses to me. Guess I just pull these out. See, you need tag and...
Works.
Shield down, you can get to the console at the base of the structure.
Ah, sure. I am awesome! Let's do this.
Yeah! Well, that was easy.
Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery sky and rain can be good.
What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb...
Yeah, because I want that inside me.
Nothing.
Woo! Now that's a rush!
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Forget about him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get? Huh? Teleportation? Laser vision?
Don't you